for shadow photography on the sequence, Cameron. Although the surface appears to be very, very fine grained as you get close to it. It's almost like a powder.